people that Anne would have been exposed to. So humanist thinkers Clément Marot and Jean Lefebvre-Bétape, who were humanist writers. And so she would have seen Leonardo da Vinci and goodness knows what she would have witnessed in terms of his creations. He died, Amboise, actually, in 1519, and he's buried in the little chapel, which is really, really kind of cool as well.